Good afternoon, Scotland. You're watching Live at 5 on STV2.
This is the best one ever. Not just of ours, anyone's.
What makes it best?
Just all the tunes on it.
When a friend told me recently about a woman in Lanarkshire who is running this thing called a baby bank, her name's Bernadette Murphy. She sounds like a local hero. She's helping families with small children who are in dire need of some help and support. So I had to find out more, so we'll go meet her. Is it true that you credit your mum to a lot of your success?
I blame my mum. more than credit, no.
So you all sort of feel sympathetic. But now, miraculously, he's better, OK?
To the Late Show, Scotland's first late night talk show. I'm Hayley Matthews.
Are we wink of the eye now? What do you see with red pandas?
Having kids, does that make for good material at your stand-up?
It's the main reason I had kids.
Got this image in my head now of you holding a baby. Stirring up a lot of soup, singing away. You're like Wonder Woman. Good evening, Edinburgh. It's Monday. It's the start of a whole new week on the Fountain Bridge Show.
I like showing off.
Very well,
I like
dancer.
The laughter of strangers and the applause of people I don't know.
From the guys at the Corion Tour set and myself, back to you in the studio.